What's up, everybody, and welcome to another reaction on Silica React. We are here as always, Silica and Kasper. Hello, Silica.
Hello.
And today we have a band called Cold Chisel, the song called Wild Thing. And this is a last thing you can also see here. And we have some information about it. So the band is Australia and formed in 1973. And this song is from the last concert we can see. Last thing means that they did reform later and still going strong today. So thank you for that information. And do we know this band? Do we know this song? No. Not at all.
Never heard of it. Never seen it. Don't know anything about it.
But we're excited.
Yeah.
By the views of the song, we expect this band is not like AC/DC popular, but we will see. Let us, if you are a fan of this band, let us know everything you want to share with us in the comments. It's so nice to hear stuff about the band. So this is a joker request, we can say that. We don't like, it's not a song we know anything about, and we love those. We have already found some interesting band and stuff by this. So let's, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. What a intro! What the f, man? Oh my god! And this is not like I tried to hype it up. What? This singer here, what is his name? I need to know this singer name. What a voice! Holy crap, man! His pitch and his energy and his touch to the... Wow! That was only the him and the guitar who respond with playing the high song, notes he sing.
Yes, yeah, was like the guitar was singing what he sang.
Yeah, tried to.
Yeah.
Then he going crazy.
Yeah.
I hope you like this too. For me, this was, I'm not gonna lie. We have, this is, I don't know how many requests we have been, but vocally, this for sure is the best and unexpected surprises stuff I ever listened to at our channel. The intro vocally.
Yeah.
The strongest. It's not because he's screaming and stuff, but like I told you, we don't know this band, so we don't know what to expect. So this was unexpected.
Yeah.
This can, we have only the intro. And now we, hey guys, I took my part now. Now you're rocking. Wow, this is good. Let's continue, man. Amazing.
Yeah.
Yes, piano.
Oh, that's one piano too.
Oh, I love this. Come on, wild thing, 'cause you know it's We have to stop and talk about it. This is not a... I call when you actually just watch the video and like don't give opinions and stuff about it. I call it instead of reaction is watching. But so we try to talk about it. But you could see it on my face. I really dig this. This is amazing. We not only have the great intro, we have a powerful... For me, I know this is very simple, like the chords, but it's so groovy. And I love simple stuff like that. Because it's the simple stuff which is the most groovy stuff for me. Hell groovy. And the piano with the high... It was just, oh my god. And he starts singing and he keep in so high pitch. It's not like here, it's not here, it's here he sing really, really high. Oh my god. And we even hear the bass doing some the drums. So we know by 2 minutes we know all players here are talented. We also saw the guitar player at the beginning, so we know all players here know their instrument and they know how to play together. And the vocalist here, the singer, he know how to sing and he also know how to perform. So what more to say? This is truly underrated, if you ask me.
Yeah.
And now your turn.
I like it so far. I really like the music, what is it called, the beat.
Yeah, the verse. Dum, dum, dum,
yeah.
Yeah. Was so strong. I mean, oh my god, guys, let's continue watching.
I want to hear Mia. Yeah. More. Mia. More.
Okay. What? Okay, so.
What is he doing?
He was with the crowd, and I think one was trying to rip his shirt off and to take him, like, and he got angry on him, you can see.
Yeah.
There was something going on there. But what I stopped, it's because when he the band just stopped, yeah, he was just... commando, man. he might be the I was saying lead singer, but yeah, of course, I mean, he must be the chef, the boss in the band, the owner of the band. There is always one who is in charge in the band.
Yeah.
It must be him. But he also really wants to entertain. He wants to go with the crowd. And that point, I will not say it was a bad idea, but I think he got a little disappointed because of the behavior.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Rude.
Yeah, some people are rude and... get it. He's famous and stuff like that, but you don't have to pull in him and...
be disrespectful.
Yeah. He just want to be with the crowd and maybe...
have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's not his, I would say, problem. It's not his fault, for sure, the crowd. I mean, all bands have tried bad crowd.
Yeah, you know, sometimes you have to think about what happens if I go down to the crowd. Like, I know something will happen and that happened. Like, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, but you take the gent.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a show. He's a showman.
Yeah, yeah, I get it, I get it.
I mean, he might be drunk on something too. They all are at that time. So who cares? But let's continue watching.
Yeah,
so
I want to know why they slow down. Like,
I think it's a pace in this. I think it's a pace in the song.
Yeah, I want to hear what's
the guitar. If you hear the guitar, he was playing his solo what it should be, but he was interacting with the crowd there. So then he start playing the riff, but playing a little bit. He was staying in the key. You could easily hear that he changed from playing solo. And he also moved to playing more simple because he was ready. He was ready to the slowdown. So I think the slowdown is not like a performance. I think it's a part of the song.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah. So, but he's still there. So they can just look at him. So he have to. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So let's take that again.
Yeah.
Great performance and really, really. But. What is interesting that we have the same riff for so long now. Are they going to change it? Or are we really going to have the same riff for 8 minutes? Let's hear.
Or are they going crazy like fast and stuff like that?
Yeah, let's see. Who sing? Okay, so he said, "Take me off." Have you heard that?
Yeah.
Yeah. He was enough, right? He respect for being in the crowd, entertain with them and stuff, but enough is enough.
Yeah.
Because, yeah. So I think he's back. But he was born to be a singer and to be a showman performer.
Yeah.
So this is so way different than like some of call a cheap trick to just go to the crowd. Like we sing, I can say this now because when this video is out, a lot of videos we have been reacted to is out. So we have seen a lot of Freddie Mercury, and he's playing with the crowd a different way. He's not going into the crowd. He's just standing close to them. Same with AC/DC.
Yeah, then, and he try to sing with the crowd, yeah, like in the slow song with the guitar remember, only. Yeah.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Somebody to Love.
Yeah.
No, it's not Somebody. I can't remember the name. Sorry, it's not Somebody. Somebody. No.
Love of My Life.
Love My Life. Yeah. That song. Yeah, that's right. And that's typical him. And we have AC/DC also entertain a lot for the crowd, but they're never going there. So I don't call it a cheap trick, but I don't see much of the big one do it. So I like it, but it also like really hardcore to do because
you don't know what's
security can help you much when you are in the middle of the crowd. The crowd is just the crowd.
Yeah.
So, but he don't care. He's a showman. He's a performer. He's a great singer. And then we have the guitar who sing a little bit with the guitar. It is fun. We still have the beat going on. So let's see, how are we ending this? Are we going back?
I was going to take my headset off.
Yeah, because we have the slow part. And now I think we go back to the full power again.
Yeah.
And maybe an outro. I think it's going to be like that. Let's see.
Yeah.
Wait. He is for sure the chef in this band. You can see he hold the song is on him. He starts the song, he chased the song, he controlled the song.
Yeah.
So I think he might be, this might sound wrong, but he might be very hard to be in a band with. I think he have a lot of, like Axl Rose, not he behaved like Axl Rose, but you know, he have love of, yeah, what do you call it, visions, he have love stuff he want to do with his music.
Yeah,
we don't think they know.
Yeah.
And I think Follow Me or Be Out, like, he wanna control, this is just a thing I think about, the personality. I think he wrote the lyrics and maybe, but I think, so it's not a bad thing, but it's hard to be a band with a person like that, if it is like that, I don't know. I mean, the band split up, so maybe I'm not wrong. You know, the
actually, it was their last concert, so.
But you can see the guitar player and him are good friends. That give me some Steven Tyler vibes. I actually have seen them Aerosmith live, and I also sing a lot of Aerosmith videos. And that's just him, too. He also go and holds Joe Perry, and where they sing in his microphone. They was sitting. He was actually pushing him down, so like, sit down. And
no,
also,
he fell. Yeah. And he fell with him.
Yeah. And then you say, get up. So, like I say, control. But it sounds amazing. And now we have the build up. And I guess we have this 2 minutes left where we have... So someone say, this song is boring. It's just the same. I don't know if I heard the recording, how it will sound. It might be more... be less interesting because he's doing so much extra, I think, here live.
Yeah, like
screaming and yeah, baby and all that stuff.
Yeah, what you call it? I don't know the word.
Entertain?
No, it's just it pop in his mind, and then he do it like out of nowhere.
Random?
Yeah, like he's just. Now I think it have to be like that, and then I like.
He's not tight. He's he is very tight, but I mean he's just like his soul in the music. He live in the moment, and then he just give it all.
Yeah.
And that's with his performance, and I love that. So nothing I said so far is like negative. Only yo yes, I mean really negative. It's only the behavior of the crowd, but I mean that's standard, especially when the beat is so dope here. That the crowd is disrespectful. That's pretty normal, and but it's not okay. I'm not saying it's okay, but I if they have fun together and they like their way, how they do it is fine. But for sure, he might be hard to be abandoned. You can call that a bit negative, but I just mean it is really hard. I have been played with a guy who will control everything, guitar. Bass, he wrote the lyrics, everything. He will decide everything. And guess what? We split up. And that's it. Like many bands with the big cannons who wanna go to the top. That's for me, I'm out. I play for fun, I play together. I don't want this this kind of stuff. So I mean it's different in who you are and want to be a band with, but I mean yeah. all want to be here. All want to have be a part, make a touch to a band, musicians. All want to, so and that's the problem. Is being a band is harder than being in a relationship sometimes.
No. Yeah, you want to be heard. You want to make your
part
in the song, and that can be hard if you.
If you have I call it
different opinions.
Yeah, if you have a dictator in your band who just control, and I don't call him that, but it's just personality here. It just seems like he is in charge here. He decides everything, and
the boss,
and they just follow up like soldiers, right? He's commander, the soldiers, they just follow up. Hey, yeah, you do that, right? And maybe that's why they split up. I don't know. Let's know the reason. I'm wrong. I don't know. Let's watch the last, and then we say what the end with.
Yeah. Make my heart sing now. You know you make everything all right. Come on, Marcy, get up.
Okay, I have very important thing to say here. Actually, at last, he disappointed me a lot. I was thinking he looks like he was
drunk or something.
On drugs or drunk, yeah.
Yeah.
And second, when his part was done, he just moved up. Screw you. Screw my musician. Screw. So his ego and his personality, he's great musician, but I it confirms me with that I said earlier, he might be very hard to be in a band with. He's have a high ego.
Yeah, or maybe it's just because he know it's the last concert, then he's just like, fuck it, you know, sorry, I said that, oops.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. He was actually, and he smashed it. I know it could be performance, but I don't know, man. He impressed me so much, and he was, and I can say, if they regroup without him, it will not at any kind be the same, because his personality is so important for this band. I can see that.
Yeah.
But it also a really hard person to be in a band with. And that's some, like, always the troubles, because the important one is always the one with most trouble. He might have some real life issues, and like, that's pretty common. They have a bad life beside the rock and roll life. I mean, that's common. So that's like, he's not the only one. Like, that's pretty common in that community.
Yeah.
So, but that's the feeling I got watching him. He run around and crowd and stuff. It's just stuff. And okay, I'm done. Hi. I mean.
Yeah.
So he actually got a little rude at the last, I would say. He was rude to the musician.
Yeah.
No matter, is this the last one or whatever, it was rude just to run out. But at all, this was a great song. And they actually keep this for 8 minutes. They kept the beat like this in high power and low power and build-ups and stuff and some variations and stuff. Great. I love the song.
Yeah, I really like it too. That's definitely a song I want to
hear more.
Yeah. Maybe not the live version, but the, what's it called?
Studio
version.
Recording, yeah.
Yeah.
So, let's give it a like, because I don't have a lot. Give video reacted to is in the description. Go and put some love to this, man. Give it a like. We got the video link, so we just got from this. Great, great video. Great reaction, great quality, everything. Anyways, that was our reaction to it. Let us know anything you want us to react to. Remember, so yeah, I mean, put the request below in the comments, and remember, we take requests by order, means that we not take, if you leave a request now, we not take it tomorrow. No, there can be many times, many days before we take it, so better put it now than tomorrow, because I'm not gonna lie, right now we got requests every day, so the longer you hesitate, the longer it will be till we hit your request. Our rule is just we react to one song one time, so like we're not Bohemian Rhapsody, we have two requests, other concerts we couldn't request that, and that, nah, because now we have the song feeling, and so we give it songs one try. So if you request a song we already have requested, I'm gonna say it, and then you can try a different one, right? And of course we don't listen to, if you're like, hey, react to my channel, no. Unless you're famous, no. I mean, I self-promotion is, nah, on our channel. We don't want to credit that. So, but hidden gems like this, small gems, bands, like, that's okay, man. That's cool.
Yeah.
And don't have to be rock and roll. Up to you. We don't decide. You decide what we react to. You decide our work.
Yeah.
And with that being said, I will say thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Bye.